Good afternoon. This is Amanda Vining, the Curator of Environmental Education here at the Museum of Arts and Sciences, and I want to welcome you to Polar Bear Den. If you have never experienced one of our polar bear dens, we read a book, and then afterwards we create a craft. And so today, the book that we are reading is If Da Vinci Painted a Dinosaur. And this book was written by Amy Newbold, and it was illustrated by Greg Newbold. So we will get started with our story. If you drew a dinosaur, you might start with an oval body. Then add a head and four legs. You could draw triangles down its back and add a spiky tail. But if Leonardo da Vinci drew a dinosaur, it might look like this. There is more than one way to draw or paint a dinosaur. Edgar Degas draws pastel dancers turning playful pirouettes. Cassius Coolidge creates a Cretaceous card game. Do you see the dinosaurs surfing Katsuhiko Hokusa's giant wave? Dinosaurs stop to smell the flowers in Mary Cassatt's garden, and they graze in Grandma Moses' green valley. The parrots play peekaboo in Frida Kahlo's portrait, and Shiba Ishii's dinosaur washes through inky bamboo. Snippety snip! The paper dinosaurs of Henri Matisse tumble across a wall. Stomp, stomp, stamp. Three-toed tracks surround Andy Warhol's dinosaur soup. Yummy. And how many dinosaurs hide in Diego Rivera's lilies? I see 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8 dinosaurs. Ooh, Franz Marc paints a herd of brilliant blue. Those are beautiful dinosaurs. Dinosaurs leap and play in a painting by Harrison Begay, while Alma Thomas's creatures swirl in a kaleidoscope of color. To me, that looks more like a dinosaur eye. A Jurassic jazz band makes the dinosaurs of Aaron Douglas swing. I don't think I've ever seen a dinosaur play the saxophone before. Who bats
mask under Mark Rothka's prehistoric sun. And with triangles and squares, Lois Malou Jones shapes her Ceratopsian mask. It's a pretty cool mask. And dinosaurs roam Marguerite Xerox's curving landscape. Portrait, though, by Leonardo da Vinci, it would be, are you ready? Dino Lisa! She looks a bit scary. But how will you paint your dinosaur? We would love for you to draw a picture of your own dinosaur, or paint one, or maybe create one out of whatever you can find at home, and upload a picture of your dinosaur in the comment section. The end.